Hey, tudo bem?
Are you fine?
Yes.
I'm good. Tava quieto. Número. Desculpa, eu estava
aqui. Ai, é que brasão.
Mas assim não fica no voar nesta merda, não é?
Não
faz?
Don't feel like you have to talk on.
Yeah. Sometimes it's easy, like just talking with you, because stories like every day, like
is a new story.
A new story on surfing is, if you keep doing it, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you have to go up again and go up again, and this for 1,000 times or more.
Yeah, but it's always different.
Yeah, sure.
There's no, like, even on the perfect
conditions.
Perfect conditions, there's not two waves exactly.
Yeah, sure. So two waves are the same, it's not possible. This is water. So, and this guy going to repair some.
Yeah, Martins is the guy that does all the repairing here in Caparica for all the shops.
Okay.
Nice guy.
They have I don't know, it's up to here?
Yes,
it is. I know.
More or less near where you live.
Uh-huh.
It's on the way out of Caparica,
on
the left.
Yeah. I know. Because I know this guy, Renato, but I met him.
Yeah. The guy from a school.
Yeah, from
Essence. Yeah, I know.
And I met him and he brought me to that job, I think. So
yeah, it's possible he works also with Martins.
Yeah, but I must ask them if they... Yeah, jetzt gehen wir zu der Firma, die repariert die Boards. Sieht man hier an der Seite, haben wir ein paar Surfboards hier gelagert im Auto. Ja, da ist der Strand. Und da sind die Boards. Alles andere kommt nachher. I'm not getting you out of the way. So good. ATM Surf. Okay. Reparações.
Também para as pranchas?
Aham. Uh-huh.
Também para as pranchas aqui?
Ah, tá. Okay.
Já vamos ver.
Sim.
Okay.
Okay. You do what you always do.
Okay.
Yeah, you do a unique work, so
yeah.
it's not very many people can repair surfboards.
No.
I think. Yeah, this is really nice. Okay. But one is one of the first surfers,
yeah.
No? I heard.